All right. So let's bring it back out here. Actually, I have some questions for you guys. Come on, Kevin. Bring this good stuff back on stage. There's definitely people that still want to look at this. All right. So we, if you're interested, we had 2 hours of rehearsal time and 30 minutes on the stage, all post 9:30 p.m. And I think all last week. So, you know, I think you're amazing. So the idea was that, you know, just to demonstrate how truly supportive and involved you are of your daughter's activities. And I'm curious if you maybe learned a little something about what they're doing or have a different understanding or respect for their activities, and if there's anything that maybe you bumped up against while you went through this process.
I give the girls a lot of credit. It's not as easy as we just made it look. I really appreciate my heart just pounding, the physical ability and stamina it takes to do this. You girls are amazing. What felt like eternity up here, about a minute and a half, is a lot. You guys doing several dances per show, it's amazing.
Awesome. It was nice to see the distraction from having getting up here ourselves, and so that was, you know that how important that may be for you guys too, so keep going.
Wendy for the opportunity for us guys to come up here. And you girls are great tonight. We're all proud of you.
I get to go last, so pretty much everything's been said. Just from the minis to the adults, I don't know how you guys do this in front of crowds every day. Give it up to all of you.
Dads, you can absolutely exit the stage. No more attention, please. Thank you. And that concludes our 2018 Spring Showcase.